Got red beans and rice.
Oh, it's good?
Yeah.
What's it called?
Alabama so chicken. So greasy. Alabama chicken.
You don't know if you want to write the stuff or
just want to tell you. It's really
beef apron?
No, they don't have that.
Come and pick up some beer. We'll pay him back.
Yeah, tell him to get beer. We'll pay him back.
Final way.
Final way.
Final way.
How's work today, Jimmy?
Not fun. I need.
Every band that played was better than us.
Fall Out Boy,
one of the best bands of 2005.
Yeah.
Groundbreaking.
Very innovative.
Amazing vocals. Totally. Choruses.
Thank you, Hiroki.
No problem, man.
Yeah, Scott.
Love it. I used to have one. It was red.
Draft.
Oh, man. Oh, there he is.
What's up, dude?
All right. Sorry, it took us a little while.
Did we have more of that duct tape? Mm-hmm.
There's a soccer game today? Fuck. I'm going to see Heads Will Roll. They're playing on some Ferndale thing outside. I guess. I think it's some gay pride thing or something. I don't know. We're out here. Are you guys playing tonight? Figure that out. Really? I think we're gonna go anyway, see Man. Yeah. Oh yeah. I don't think so. Yeah, that is a good combo. Yeah, we're gonna do this, and then I think we're gonna go get some Indian food. Some chicken tikka masala. Alright, dude. You smoke cigarettes? You want some? I don't have any money, but... Yep. Take care, man.
Yeah, it's sunset. Oh, it's too bright.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Can't dine in Alabama.
Oh, yeah, we gotta go to church.
Dine in. They got biscuits.
Recorded with our friend John Drew.
John Drew.
Plays drums, band called Uncut. The studio Signal the Noise. It's like in a like in a big tall building, like on the 10th floor.
Really?
You can go out. We got up on the roof and we're taking pictures, band pictures.
Oh yeah.
And me and Dave were standing on the ledge right on the top of the building. Wind came, knocked us down, fall like 500 feet and die. To shows,
yeah,
we were just kids,
mm-hmm.
like 14, 15,
mm-hmm. yeah,
16 years old. We go to the shows,
mm-hmm.
downtown,
yeah,
in the basements of people's houses,
mm-hmm.
or wherever, and that's how we all met. We all grew up different suburbs, okay. different parts of town. And go to shows. And always, even back then, there's lots of phonies.
Yeah.
You know? People that just want to be there, mm-hmm. to be doing something.
Oh, yeah.
But,
mm-hmm.
people who are serious. $2.
Oh,
hey,
the flyer.
Hey.
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 How are you, brother?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Think that's enough?
These are good, though.
I just, dude, there's still like 100 more of these.
We'll save them. We'll give them away at the show. Okay. Yeah.
Thank you. show. How are you doing? Now we're gonna play the show.
We're gonna play the show and forget the tunes. It's gonna be a disaster.
It's weird playing this kit for that.
It's weird playing the guitar.
I don't even remember the songs, they just come.
Yeah, that's.
Yeah, you can't think about it, you just gotta go for it.
Yeah.
Dude, I haven't listened to that CD in months. Did you guys, you know that five songs that you did?
Yeah.
I wrote lyrics the first three.
Really?
Will you play those if you're on? I mean, we play them in practice if you like it.
Yeah, that's the one I'm concerned about.
I don't really remember any of them, so I'm down for playing all of them, you know what I mean? I'm sure I'll play them.
Could you play them in the order that they're on in the CD?
Probably.
Because otherwise...
Which one goes first?
I have... That's the first one, right?
Okay. Yeah, I don't remember how to play it. Talk to you. I met these guys and I was fucking losing it. I was losing my goddamn mind. And I had all these words and all these thoughts and all these lyrics and all this shit. And they're like, do you want to sing? And so when Bang Bang came around and I had been playing guitar in a band and Stimac grabbed me out and he brought me in and we fucking hung out and I sung for a while and I was singing and we would practice and I would just kind of fucking scream and I'd scream like balls all over what they were playing and we'd sit there and then we're like, that might be it, that might be what people want.
Also, co-hosting with me this evening is is Hiroki Oba.
Yeah.
Is not only
hey, man.
Member of Bang Bang.
Give me some beer.
Hiroki-san.
Hiroki, you're on the air, bro.
Oh, yeah.
First himself.
Live. Land live.
Uh-huh. All right. May I ride?
So all the way from Japan. So he just arrived a few days ago, and he's hanging out for the next couple weeks here in Detroit. And he's hanging out on this program, as well as Bang Bang, so very lucky to have them. So be sure to listen to the show in its entirety. We'll be on with them until 8 o'clock.
All right!
We're going to listen to...
Tony Romeo!
Yeah.
John Brennan style!
John Brennan style!
Which is a band, seriously.
What? Seriously. Our buddies! Play it!
Easy action.
Easy action!
Buddies!
Friends.
Friends are rocking up.
This is that bass.
Oh, yeah.
Did you pick up the keys? No, you're not. That's what happens when you're a rich kid from Clarkston. You get caught in 75.
I'm going to attempt to...
Pick up the keys!
Going to attempt to interview which. Bang Bang, although I have a feeling that it's
no,
not going to
work.
Happen.
It'll be fine.
Play.
We're going to hear
two
of our
there.
Songs.
Yeah.
Here we go, Ranger.
We don't know.
Alright, what are we gonna
biggest band in Detroit?
Track 9. I don't know what it is.
Track 9. Here we go. Guest
right.
Vocalist Colin Clark.
No.
I
think it's.
Alright, party on!
That sounds good on headphones.
A lyric that says the system sucks, let's change it. I have a problem with the man. Why don't we talk about that, Scott? What do you think?
Well, when Hiroki sings it, he says, I have a problem with Japan.
Maybe that's the real problem.
He feels the same pain. It's just us being pissed off. We're not going to change anything. We don't try. Well, we try sometimes.
I actually wrote the lyrics to Need Your Baby.
What are you talking about? The Unicorn Story is our second, third singer, Josh Brown. He moved to San Francisco to work in the Castro District, actually. But he came...
Yeah, he just turned Nick on, so...
Oh, hey,
who's
Nick.
That?
Nick's on the phone.
Hi, Nick.
Who's Nick?
How's the white lady? Yeah, I wish it was in my hair.
It's in my
hair. Josh came to practice one day, and he's like, yeah, man, I don't know, the only lyrics... I came up with this lyric, and what was it? What was his lyric? He just kept doing... thinking about unicorns. And that's what we all were...
Here come the unicorns.
About unicorns. And we decided that it was pretty funny because unicorns are very lighthearted.
Nick, do you have anything to say about this?
Yeah. Hey, Nick, how do you say unicorn in Japanese?
Unicorn.
I'm your host, Andrea Socks. The program is Socks at 7. You can hear it every Wednesday night from 7 until 8 o'clock. We're also streaming live online at www.cjam.ca. And our special guests here today are the band Bang Bang and also Hiroki Oba, all the way from Japan. And Hiroki will be singing a Bang Bang song. The song is
1977.
Yeah, hi Dave.
Hi Dave.
We got Japanese guys, sing your words.
Yeah.
And Scott's going to play guitar. So.
Yeah.
You guys are ready. This is
Scott and Hiroki.
1977.
Yeah.
Bang Bang.
Try not to mess it up. Ready?
Oh, yeah.
Count it off.
Here I come.
Count it
1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah.
wrestler poster for the show.
Yeah, I got it. Oh, the other one.
Have you seen it?
No. Nice.
Oh, nice.
Cool.
Perfect situation.
Yeah, good view.